Good matchup at Traylor as 4-0 Montgomery takes on 4-1 Fulshear. What a night for the Bears' Jalen Washington. The Chargers had no one to stop him. Here he hides behind his blocker until he's in the open field. Then it's all speed. 66 yards for the opening score. 7-0 Montgomery. Down 21-3, Fulshear quarterback Parker Williams on the keeper spots a hole, kicks it into high gear. That's a 44-yard touchdown play. And the Chargers cut it to 28-20 at the break. On the opening kickoff of the second half, check this out. Jaden Williams receives the kick, starts heading to his right. Things aren't looking really good over there, so he cuts back the other way. And that's when the rest of his blockers show up, and they escort Williams to the house. It's 35-20 Bears. But the story of this game was Washington. Still in the third, he'll take the handoff, run, then make one cut, and it's over. It's a 59-yard touchdown run. Washington with 299 yards on the night, and Montgomery moves to 5-0 for the first time since 2010.